up, everyone? We are here doing the Unrivaled Supreme Collection Cody Rhodes unboxing and review, and the Dr. Britt Baker unboxing review. We're going to go over the Cody Rhodes first, and then we'll look at the Dr. Britt Baker. Alrighty, we're going to go over the box real quick, like most other people do. Logo, name. It's got 12 pieces, but technically I'd count 13 because this is one piece. So, I don't think they count that, but you get... Let's move this fucking thing back. And I'm knocking the arena down. What the fuck? But, yeah. Get this on the side. Series 1, number 1. Back picture. Really great for backdrop there. When you want to display this. Then you got all this on the side. Now I'm going to pop this open and take a closer look. Alrighty, here are the accessories in the box. We got extra legs here that are very, very nice. I like these a lot more than the Walmart exclusive. You get his extra arms. You get two extra heads, a screaming and a open mouth. I don't even know. You get two weight belts. Come in a little closer. American Nightmare Cody Rhodes. Get this nightmare one. Two interchangeable hands here. You get a microphone. And you get this shirt. So, yeah. We're going to do some interchanging. Showing off everything and compare it. But let's get on to the figure itself. All right, here is the figure, the Supreme Cody Rhodes. We're going to take the jacket off and look at him. The jacket off real quick. You see the those joints there, butterfly joints. This is rubber, which I don't always like, but it came with arms. So as long as it's not just stiff in one position. My God, it's kind of... All right, got that off. This is the jacket. Pretty nice details on it. I like it. It's going to be great. Here he is with these arms on. But let's take these off. See how hard it is. Okay. They're pretty easy to take off. And let's put the right arms in. And they're pretty easy to put in new arms as well. So that is good. But yeah. Here we go. All right. But yeah, it's a lot of articulation here. But yeah, got his tattoos here. I really like this head. It's kind of weird looking. But yeah, all the articulation you can have. Toe pivot. I do like these boots, though. These are sick. Red, white, and blue boots. Homelander gear, as a lot of people said. But yeah, so far this figure is awesome. There, get his arms down. But yeah, let's swap out the bottom here with the other one. This gear looks... Mine's a little wobbly on this one. It doesn't go on there as well, but... Yeah, mine's a little wobbly. Which kind of sucks. But I guess I'll have to deal with it, but... T-shirt on him. Yeah, that's all Cody Rhodes, basically. Let me go grab some other figures and compare them with his older ones. Here are all the Cody Rhodes here. As you can tell, they improved the skin tone a lot better from the first one. I still gotta say, this is my favorite gear still. I still love this gear. The purple's really good. But let's see if this guy can swap over to these pretty well, because he is wobbly on those ones for me. Okay, this one seems pretty tight. But yeah, it looks pretty awkward here. I don't know. Let's get him straight in. Yeah, it's kind of weird there, but it still works. Works perfectly fine. Yeah, that's tight. Let's try the rest of the Cody's real quick. Yeah, he's a little wobbly on this one. I don't know. Maybe mine's just got a bigger hole than other people's. This was my favorite. TNT Cody. Okay. Okay. That's my one I was using most of the time. But yeah, he fits on this one pretty well. Not very wobbly at all. Which looks great. Oh, we gotta do some head swaps. But yeah, see the Cody Rhodes in these pants real quick. Oh, if I can get it off, shit. Half Cody's all over the place right now. But here's the supreme Cody Rhodes in his dress pants. Let's get some head swaps in here. See what the other heads look like. Damn, I'm going to tear something up out here. Here's the first head. Looks pretty good. I like this head. Looks just like Cody. Let's get the yelling head. Shit, I'm going to break something. Here is the yelling head. Shoot, far. Here is the yelling head. I don't really like yelling heads. It's just... But it's good to have other ones. But yeah, that's the Supreme Cody Rhodes. I think he's going to be great for the pick fed. I'm looking to get a lot more ultimates into the pick fed, and I'm looking to get every Supreme. So stay tuned for that. Make sure to always watch. Oh, I did knock some fans over, but yeah. But yeah, stay tuned for that. But let's move on to Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. And now here is Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. Here's the front labels all over. This one says 13 piece. Maybe it's because the title gives it that. I don't know. But that is too weight. I don't know. But yeah, I love this promo gear. Promo gear is huge for the pick fed. Here's the back here, another great picture. By the way, these are pretty difficult to open without, like, tearing up everything. So be very careful. You're going to need a knife to cut it all open. But here is the other side here. Got her DMD finger, got her Britsburg shirt, two extra hands. But yeah, I'm going to pop this open, and we're going to check her out too. Alrighty, we got everything out of the box. Let's go over the accessories real quick. We got the AEW Women's title that's out of date. We got her extra interest black jean pants with high heels. We got her arms here for the jacket. We got the jacket, which could also be a vest. Vest, jacket, whatever you want to do. It does unclasp there. We got two extra heads here, smiling straight face. The microphone and hands. Don't care about that stuff. And we got this Britsburg t-shirt. So yeah. There it is. Now let's get on to Britt Baker herself. Alrighty, here is the Britt Baker. Kind of looks exactly like the other face. I can't. Yeah, they basically give you the two of the same heads. I don't see any difference in them at all. Oh, she's got a slight smirk in the mouth. Okay. But it seems like her head sits up pretty high. But, I mean, it looks fine. Got the swivels here. Butterfly joints, which are a lot smaller because these are smaller figures. All the same articulation. And then the added butterfly joint. The head. This gear is... I like this gear because I'm a sports fan. Love Colts fan. True Indiana boy. Love all the Indiana teams. But this Pittsburgh gear is pretty awesome. They made her fucking thick as hell. Britsburg logo there. Double jointed toe. Got toe articulation, kind of. But, yeah. It's probably the best women's figure so far, just based off of everything. But let's do some... What did I go over? I did some comparisons next, didn't I? Yeah. Do a comparison. I only got one other of her figure, so compare her and some other women's figures. Alrighty, we got some figures here. This is her other figure. I don't have any of the other Dr. Britt Bakers, but the makeup, everything, just she's a slightly taller, it seems like. But she has way more cake on her. So, a lot has changed for the doctor here. The faces look extremely different. So, yeah, we're definitely going to use this going forward for a lot. But here's other women in BWF right now. Tay Conti. Tame Mello, both caked up. They kind of seem... But yeah, compare them together. But here is Nyla Rose, her competitor in the women's tournament. She is just so gigantic compared to her. But Britt Baker does seem pretty tall. So yeah. But let's move on to the head swaps and the other swapping of this figure. Here is her smiling head sculpt. If I can get it on. My God. Oh, I'm hoping all you watched the Halloween special. If you didn't, go check that out after this. But yeah, here's the smiling head sculpt. But yeah, you can see the flipping. I don't think I... Here's a smiling head sculpt. Probably, I don't know. I like a straight face, to be honest. I didn't have it on all the way, apparently. Apparently, these are a pain in the ass to get on. I don't know why she won't keep her flipping neck peg straight. Yeah, these are a pain. Okay, I'm doing it off camera because so I can be close, but my God. Jeez, why won't her flipping head go on? Mother goose. My God. Whatever. That's it. That's as far as I'm getting it. But let's swap the arms out, see how hard they are to come out. Okay, they're being a pain already. Holy shit, man. Okay, her arms are not coming out very well. That's something to note. Let's try the other one. Ah, that one came out. Okay, this one is just being a pain in the ass. Okay, I'm doing it off camera again. Jesus Christ. Got it. Okay. So far, the Britt Baker has been a pain. But let's get this vest on her. I'm popping her head off. F it. Just pop her. God bless. She looks so fucking weird with no arms right now. Get her vest on her. Let's just do it undone. Pop her fucking legs back in. Getting her arms on. And these were easy, very easy to pop in. Maybe not. This side is being a... But yeah, there is the entrance jacket. I really like this entrance jacket. Just... simple, and you can just do the vest as well. So, but yeah, there's the entrance jacket. Got the Britsburg on the back there. DMD as well. Let's get these legs on her. I'm not gonna do the t-shirts because that's not very cool. But here are the legs. Everything pops out real easy in the bottom half. These feet are very different because I think this is the first heel. No, they had heels with the first women's figure, but weird looking because the articulation's in that part of the foot. But yeah, it's heels. It's not going to stand worth a fucking heels. So for a simple promo, have her wear this would be great. She can wear a Britsburg shirt. Here's her Britsburg shirt on her, kind of. But yeah, that's basically it, everyone. Thanks for watching this review and unboxing. Definitely going to say the Cody Rhodes is better, even though the red one is kind of loose. I don't know why. But he was not as big of a pain to get apart. Like, the arms came off real easy. The heads came off real easy. And they came back on real easy. So that's why I'm going to put him above her. But yeah, that's it. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope to get 10 likes on this video, but this will probably be the only time I ask for likes, so very few times because it's not that big a deal. But these were very expensive. And thanks to my fiance for getting them for me. I have to pay her back. But yeah, that is the review. Thanks. Make sure to follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and on YouTube.